He's been on the run for a month where Omaree Varela's stepfather, Steve Casals, is back behind bars.
Albuquerque police confirmed narcotics detectives busted Casals last night in the Northeast Heights. Police say he had a gun, cash, and drugs and said he'd shoot it out with cops before going back to jail. Target 7 investigative reporter Nancy Laughlin has been following the case. She's here now with the latest.
Well, this is the same guy that could be heard screaming and berating 9-year-old Omaree on a 911 call months before the child's death last December. Steve Casals was supposed to appear before a metro judge this afternoon on the drug and gun charges. That did not happen. Now we're told his case could go before the feds. You can add another mugshot to this photo album. Steve Casals has nearly two dozen of them for his criminal history that dates back two decades. And this week, one more. Tuesday afternoon, he was supposed to be in court after police arrested Casals Monday.
Okay, the first case that I'm going to call right now, because I know the media is here on this case and are interested to know, this is on Stephen Casals, CR00382514. The note that I have on the file indicates that this case has been reset until tomorrow.
Target 7 has learned police picked up Casals Monday evening in a parking lot on Wantabo and Manal. According to police documents, detectives got a tip Casals was selling meth in Albuquerque. Officers say he told multiple people he would, quote, shoot it out with law enforcement before going back to jail. Police say they made an undercover buy of meth from Casals. When they tried to arrest him, he took off. The cops caught up with him. Police reports in the case show they found drugs, $17,000 in cash, and a semi-automatic pistol. Casals had been on the run since March 24th. That's when a judge issued a warrant after Casals didn't comply with a court order from a prior drug arrest last month.
This guy is Omaree's stepdad, and he's been known 57.
Last month, Casals begged the judge for mercy, saying he'd been through a lot. But he didn't have a lot to say to us in March when we tried to catch up with him outside the courthouse.
This is your chance to talk now. Did you have anything to do with Omaree's death?
No, thank you.
Did you have anything to do with this death?
No, thank you.
Have you talked to Cynthia at all?
Is there anything you can help?
Please get away from me.
Now, as far as any charges in connection to Omaree's death, right now there aren't any for Steve Casals for that crime for weeks. The district attorney says she has been reviewing the case, and today her spokeswoman says she still is.
Omaree Varela's mother is behind bars, charged with killing the child by kicking, shoving, and stomping on him. A pretrial conference for her case is scheduled for Friday in district court. The suspect